What is the cost of an Enphase system? Well, Enphase systems will cost between $1.30 all the way up to around $2 per watt. So if you install a 10 kilowatt system, you'll expect the cost to be between $13,000 all the way up to $20,000. The price variation will depend installer to installer. Do the companies use subcontractors or are they using in-house electricians? It'll also depend on the difficulty of your roof that we're installing on. So how much does this product cost? Well, at Penrith Solar Centre, you'll get yourself a 5 kilowatt system for around $2 per watt. So that would be around $10,000 to $11,000 out of pocket expense. A 10 kilowatt system at Penrith Solar is usually around $1.30 to $1.50 per watt. I'm very comfortable to say that around 95% of our clients will buy a 10 kilowatt system off us for less than $14,000. And if you're looking at something a little bigger, around 16 to 17 kilowatts, you are going to be close to around $1.10 per watt. So 16 kilowatts, you're looking around $17,500. The bigger the system gets, the dramatically better value for money the system becomes. And at Penrith Solar Centre, our average system is about 11.8 kilowatts and very, very quickly approaching 12 kilowatts. We are finding more and more people wanting to put more solar on their roof to take advantage of our great scale of economy and purchasing power when installing Enphase microinverters.